I find that a lot of folks also really like to get that deck back to the way they had it when it was built. Usually they're looking for that natural tone or semi-transparent cedar look. So the wood grain shows through as opposed to that solid stain that they may have on there right now.